don't think I feel like using any mind control. Interesting layout. What the fuck? That sounds really strong. So using it heals me to 100. And then Ascended Eruption restores 100% of your insanity and mana. That sounds really strong. Because that's an AoE, isn't it? I feel like this level is just me acquiring some stuff. Oops. Different word. Oh, I haven't buffed myself yet, so I need a death and... Sure. Okay. Nothing to acquire on this level. Same with this one. This floor is confusing me, actually. I guess it would be different if I picked something mall rat related. Oh, mall rats are multiplying. Did I pick up a mall rat one? No, I didn't. Maybe if this guy does not die fast, I'll use my boon and see how that works. Ooh. Nah, he's getting raped. Ooh. Ooh. I kind of want to take that again just because that was pretty cool. Like, if I get it stacking, it could last forever, and the healing from it is huge. So maybe if I get reduction and another stack, that would be really great. Oh my god. Idiot me, almost jumping off. blue. I casted it on the rat instead. Alright, I gotta kill that thing. Does this stack? It does. Okay. I think for now I'm gonna just only grab souls if they're in my path. I don't think either of those barrels has a thing. Mastery, haste. Ooh. I want another one of those. Wasn't I able to like right click on this earlier? Okay. Oh, for 1 minute. That's good. So my VE is again. Oh, it's 30 seconds. VE is only 15 seconds normally, huh? Whoa, that guy died fast. This is gonna be a side quest. As long as it's along the way, otherwise I'm gonna ditch you. I'm bad. I'm not using this at all because I'm not expecting things to be difficult. So I was like, let me not use this until things get harder. I like that. I don't need to technically kill these guys. Like, is there anything? Oh, there is a thing. There's an anima thing there. Oh, he didn't die. I'm on level 4. I'm gonna grab this just because, yeah, if I got the Mallrat option earlier on, also considering the fact that the first level had all those Mallrats, then I would have taken it, but it's a bit late for that. Because I believe I only have two more floors left. And then the sixth floor never has any mobs. It's just the boss guy. I'll grab that, but it's also late to have that. I'll have the entire next floor to gather some. Oh yeah, my boon is healing too. I have to remember that. A lot of fucking healing. This is narrow. Makes me nervous that something's gonna come hit me off. Oh, here. There might be things to hit me off. Let's, what the? Oh, this. I was like, what the heck? I just hit, killed these mobs earlier. They don't hit that hard. There's nothing there. This chain is a little bigger. Ooh, this is a dangerous thing to do. Will I live? It's the stalker that usually hits the hardest. Oh, I can't be sitting in that shit. Wait, the guy vanished. What the hell does that mean? Oh, he's back. Hello. What the fuck? What's the point of that? Oh, this gets dangerous. Because of them dropping this shit on the ground? Let me kill this first. This motherfucker's back, but are you gonna disappear again? I got him this time, right? He didn't fucking vanish again. Just to buy some time. Warden of Souls. I don't need that. I'm guessing this does not DR with. We'll see if I even remember to use it though. Alright, so since it's single target, I'm gonna switch my talents. Or, okay, good. It does let me in here. I'm gonna try this for once. I'm gonna have to add a bind to it though. Void Torrent. Put it here. I have not used Void Torrent this expansion, by the way, yet. This guy looks like he's gonna charge a lot. Oh, actually, he does like ravages and slashes and stuff. Oh. Let me kill these motherfuckers. These guys actually. Oh, wait. I could see that guy being harder because those souls, they deal a lot. Damn, I keep getting shadow legendaries. Fuck. Oh, wait. No, this is a discipline one. Doesn't seem that good though.